Bengals, Lions coming up on EA Sports as we come to you today from Detroit, Michigan for today's game.
I don't know which team has the better tight end, but I do know that that could very well be the difference in this game today.
Well, if you made me choose between the two, I'll tell you what. I'll just say you take one. I don't care who you take. I'll take the other one because they're both that good. They can do it all. As I say, you hear me say it every once in a while. They're all in one. That means they can do anything you want.
First down coming up.
32, 32.
Play action, Stafford.
Ball's picked off. They bring him to the turf.
Well, as a quarterback, I think the biggest thing is when you throw an interception early in the game, you just got to have faith in what you did all week in practice. Keep your confidence level up and come out here and get it done.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Manuel standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. How you perform inside the red zone is often the difference in a game, and we'll get an early taste of that.
No doubt about it, Jim. You got to be creative when you get in the red zone. We'll see what the offense calls.
First down here after the completion. Watkins, a receiver in the slot. Going back up top to Williams. Picks up 8 here.
The Bills offensive coordinator does a good job at time calling the pass down here in the red zone. Caught the defense off guard. They got the completion for a good game.
It's now second down. Manuals back in shotgun formation. Had it for just a second, but then it came out on contact. Let's set the lineup now for this offense. He came into this league with tremendous buildup. Wide receiver Sammy Watkins.
Jim, he deserved all that buildup. Goes to the Buffalo Bills. He can just do everything you want. Fast, good route runner, tough, breaks tackles, and if he gets in the open field, look out, he is going to take it all the way.
Manuel's got it in the gun. Good coverage by Quinn that time as the pass goes incomplete.
Hey, you throw the pass on third and short, hoping to catch the defense off guard, and it did not work. The defense is ready. Good job by the defensive players.
The offense is still on the field right now. Fourth down, and they'll need to pick up 2.
Manuel's going to take it from the gun. Has his man. Goodwin's brought down, but not until he gives his team a new set of downs.
Well, when you get tackled inside the 5-yard line like that, there's so few options for the offense. Are they going to be strong enough now to push it in? We'll find out.
First and goal from the 2. Hand off by Manuel.
And he's in for the touchdown.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us, and they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20.
Start.
It's first down as they head to the line. Nickel formation here for the defense. Play action fake, looking to throw. Tate's got it, first down.
When you play man-to-man against this receiver, you're going to have a tough time. Quarterback's a good thrower. Really hard for a defensive back to stay with him.
First and 10. McGive. Bush is brought down after picking up only a yard. Second down here. Stafford with the give. Off the right side, Bush. And Alonzo in on the tackle. Nickel formation for the defense here. Third down and 8. Stafford's got the football after the play fake.
Well, I know this feeling. When a blitzer's coming, nobody's there to block him. There's nothing you can do as a quarterback, but try to protect yourself because you're going down.
Stafford's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
Well, I think the offense made the right decision here. They're at a position, you know, out there where it's too far for a field goal and they're too close to punt. I agree with it. Go for it on fourth down.
They come to the line of scrimmage and an excellent starting point. C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. The Bills have it at the 29. C.J. Spiller. Tackle made by Levy that time.
Spiller's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Manuel standing back in the shotgun ready for the snap. As good as it gets. Touchdown.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
The Lions are ready to receive the kick. Ross is going to run this one out. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. First down here. The Lions are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Bush is marked down at the 19. Split backfield here. Second and 10. Caught for the first down.
There's no doubt time of possession can be an overrated stat in games many times. But one thing you want to do, throw and catch it just like this to pick up those first downs and keep it going.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Stafford got it on the play action. Could have been intercepted.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
And Pettigrew's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. Second down and 10. Bush. They deck him in the backfield.
Well, Jim, they didn't pull the defense at all. Second down, you run the football, hoping to make it third and short. Then you lose yards, third longs. They're hard to get in the NFL.
The Lions lineup, split backfield. Makes the reception, and he is brought down at the 45-yard line. And Pettigrew's playing out of position in the backfield here. Stafford's back in shotgun formation. And a nice catch by Calvin Johnson. Johnson. After that grab, it's now second down and two. The Lions at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. Stafford from the gun. No one was open.
And the quarterback, the coaches, his teammates, everybody loves to see a player get that type of effort. How about the receiver just going all out to make the catch? Doesn't quite get there, but the effort is outstanding.
Split backfield here. Stafford in shotgun formation. The Lions now move the chains.
That was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
The Lions come out with a split backfield. The Lions have it at the 39. Nothing there as this goes for a loss of two.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped.
They're going to get him here for a sack.
Beautiful timing that time by the safety. That's what it's about when you talk about blitzing. Space the field properly so the safety has a lane to run into, and timing the snap of the ball. They did everything right that time. Good job of the safety getting that sack. Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stopped the offense that time.
The coach is going to go for it.
32.
Split backfield here. Matthew Stafford from the shotgun. Scrambling now. Intercepted. Good piece of tackling.
Linebackers nowadays are so talented. They can just do everything. They're strong enough to stop the run, but how about this interception? Good job, good reading of the quarterback, and a nice catch.
First down on the way. Spiller takes his spot in the backfield. Manuel from the gun. And it's thrown incomplete. As we set the defensive unit, Nick Fairley is a player who is often overlooked but always makes a number of plays.
Well, he's not overlooked by the coaching staff of the opponents, that's for sure. They know how good he is. An athletic interior defensive lineman, they are hard to find.
This will probably be the last play of the quarter. Second and 10. Out to Williams. Levy's gonna make the tackle. The Bills on offense here to start the second quarter. The completion sets them up now for third and 7. Offense lines up here. The second quarter is underway with this snap.
You can't play zone coverage against this quarterback. He knows it's zone, and he's going to find the open throwing lane, and he gets it done.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Manuel's got it in the gun. Has his target, and he's brought to the ground.
Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued, and when you get fatigued, you cannot think, so look out.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Here's the first snap after the big play. Manuel's going to take it from the gun to Williams. In on the coverage and forces the incompletion.
That was an incomplete pass that time against cover two, the two deep safeties. And you really want to throw the football down the middle or deep down the sidelines. That time the quarterback didn't do that, and that's why it was incomplete.
Second and goal from the 5. Got the completion. Scores the touchdown.
Wow, how about that? A Hail Mary pass goes for the touchdown. There's so many things. The receiver, terrific job, but probably more importantly, terrible, terrible job by the defense.
Dan Carpenter readying his team for the kickoff.
Ross is running this one out. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. The defense comes out in the nickel. Running away from the pressure. Taking off. He steps out. Second down coming up. And the give to Reggie Bush. And they'll end up losing four here. Third down now. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Tate's got it, and a first. They face first down. Offense lines up here. Toss play here to Bush. Brought down at the 41-yard line.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Got the first, and he's got some space.
Anytime you see a running back get in the secondary, from there he can make it happen. But to get in the secondary, you got to have good blocking up front. Nice job by the offensive line.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Bills are ready to return the kickoff.
Goodwin's going to test the coverage this time. And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. The Bills are ready to take over now as their offense heads onto the field.
The defense comes out in the dime.
Will send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. Going for the home run. Hauls it in. What a call and what a catch. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
This goes to show you got to practice everything in the NFL. On both sides of the ball, you can tell the offense has practiced this quite a bit. The receivers were in position. The football came their way, and they get a touchdown on a Hail Mary pass.
Ross is going to test the coverage here. And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. First down here. Bell's handed the football. The tackle was made. And here we have second down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. And he's thrown to the ground.
What a good scheme that time by the defense. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. coming in free and gets a good clean shot on the QB and gets a sack.
Bush is taking the handoff. That's a good tackle, and that's a quick three and out.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Going for it on fourth down.
Stafford's going to take the snap from the shotgun. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way. The Lions go for it on fourth down, and it backfires.
You must look at where you are on the field. You make a decision like this, you have to have a play that you know is going to work. Well, it backfires, and you turn over the football in terrible field position.
Williams is lined up in the slot. Now first and 10. Williams, and they are in on Williams.
You must be very creative in the red zone when it comes to the passing game. Formations, movement, do whatever it takes to give your players an advantage. That time they get a nice play call. They throw the pass and complete it for a good, solid pickup.
That's second down coming up. Quarters formation here for the defense. Manuel standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Out to the left. Touchdown. They're just running it up.
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
Bills ready to boot this one down the field. Ross is going to run this one out. Made right around the 26-yard line. First down, offense readying for the snap. The Lions are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Finds Tate, breaks free. Gains 20.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time, the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
Here's the handoff. That's a gain of six. About 90 seconds to go in the second quarter, and it's a second down play.
No time to waste. They hurry to the line. Second down, four to go.
With two hands, he has it.
Short passes are just as important as the long passes down the field. This time, a short, accurate pass. Look what it leads to. All those yards after the catch. Nice run, nice catch, touchdown.
Extra point was good. The Bills are ready to return the kickoff. Goodwin's running this one out. And he's across the 10, and that's about it. He's tackled at the 15-yard line. The Bills getting ready now to start their drive. C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. First down at the 15. Underneath, but can't find the mark that time as the pass goes incomplete.
That is so tough to do when you think about it. We got world-class sprinters running down the field, and you're able to stay close to them and reach out with one hand and knock it down. Great play.
Manuel's back in shotgun formation. Looking across the middle. Mathis is in on the tackle.
Nice job by the quarterback. Nobody open down the field. He throws it short. It does not get a first. first down, but it sure makes third down a lot easier.
Manuel from the gun reaches out and grabs it. He's brought down at the 25-yard line. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Manuel's got it in the gun. This is going to set up a change of possession.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
Real good field position here to start this series. Reggie Bush is in the backfield. The Lions will take the snap from the 25. Brought down after a gain of 6. The Lions are going to burn the first of their 3 timeouts right here. It's now second down and 5 after running it on first down. Nickel formation here for the defense. Gets the handle here. Trying to find it open to the right. Breaks free.
First down by the offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show them something different here and keep them from scoring a touchdown?
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Offense lines up here. Another running play. Now makes the move to the right. They jam it in on the goal line. Touchdown.
Oh, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first to go. And you score. Now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if it gets to third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
Driving extra point is good. Lions set to kick it. Waves his arm and he's going to make a fair catch. The Bills come out for the next possession. Williams lined up now as a slot receiver. First down and 10. Launches it down the field. He caught it. Tackled down at the 22. So that's going to do it for the first half. Bills are up in this one. Ford Field is the site of today's game. Jim Nance once again sitting side by side with Phil Sims for the call as we get set for the third quarter. Signals and makes the fair catch. Fair catch. First down coming up. And Williams is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Second half gets rolling now as he takes the snap. And there's a great catch. And at the 25, he'll be brought down. No time to huddle now. The Bills will take the snap from the 25. Out to Williams. And they are in on Williams. Coming up, second down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Man Manuel's going to take it from the gun.
And he takes off. And he's taken down.
I don't know who to blame here. Was it a great play by the safety getting the sack on the quarterback? Or the quarterback just not paying attention, seeing him coming? And if you see him, you've got to change the play or get rid of the football a lot quicker.
Out of the shotgun formation to Williams. Manuel's unable to find his target that time.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense that time.
Offense back on the field here for this 4th and 10 play. Quarters formation here for the defense. Going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Throws the pass.
Failed to pick up the first down, and they'll give the ball back to the other side.
Fourth down situations are hard to pick up no matter what the situation is. And here you have 4th and long. You decide to go for it. Risky call. Now you got to pay for it.
The Lions will begin their drive from the 26 now. Split backfield here. 1st and 10. Bush to the right side. It's Mario Williams who makes the stop. It's now 2nd down and 7 after the 3-yard rush. Quickly to the line. Stafford from the gun has the reception all alone. Rivers is there to take him down. Pettigrew's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. Stafford in shotgun formation. Going deep. Has the catch. He's churning ahead.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than 7, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. That long gain sets them up here on this play. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Trying to beat the play clock. Handoff. Bush inside. Tackles made.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
2nd down and 7. They feed it to him one more time. They'll meet him this time behind the line. Hurry up. 2-minute offense. Matthew Stafford from the shotgun. Throws to the right. That's been the story of this game. Another 3rd down conversion to move the chains. Halfway through the 3rd quarter. They'll run it here.
You need a lot of variety when you get down here in the game. You're losing. You're close to the goal line. You've got to catch the defense by surprise. Can't wait to see this play call.
Tight ends in motion here. 2nd and goal to go. And the give to Reggie Bush.
Jim, I love these situations. 3rd and goal. What are they going to call? They're going to run the football. They're going to go with a pass. And if it is a pass, I would look for something quick.
Coming to the line at the 3. 3rd and goal at the 3. Here's the quick toss. So they failed to convert on 3rd down, but that's been one of the lone failures on 3rd today. Offense still on the field here on 4th down, needing 3 for the first. Nickel formation for the defense here. Bell's gonna touchdown and drawing close.
This is why a head coach gets paid so much money. You get in situations like this, they have to make the call on fourth and goal. He goes for it, and they get it.
Makes the PAT. The Bills are ready to return the kickoff. Goodwin's going to test the coverage this time. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. The Bills' offense ready now to see what it can do. Williams in the slot. First and 10. Manuel gonna take off with it. Has Watkins. Watkins taken down.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
The Bills snap it at the 31. Gonna try and scramble now. He'll be taken down about 3 yards short of the first. They're in the hurry up mode. The Bills take it from the 38. And he's forced to the ground.
There is nothing worse for a quarterback than have the pocket collapse. And that time it collapsed on his left side. There's nothing he can do, and he goes down for the sack.
Third and 11. Gets it out for the completion. That's a huge third down conversion, especially after all the failures leading up to this point. No need to huddle. Hurry up offense. A receiver in the slot. The Bills are still in possession as we get this final quarter underway. They come to the line and it's first down. Jackson is in the backfield. Final quarter underway now with this snap. Looking to go deep. Very nearly intercepted.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
This will be second down. Manuel's lining up in the pistol. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. The Bills will take the snap from the 45. Down the field. What he wanted. Touchdown.
Boy, that is something to watch, isn't it? A Hail Mary pass that goes for a touchdown. You think there is no chance this is going to work. But every once in a while, you get lucky. That's what the offensive did. They got lucky, and they get the touchdown.
Count it. The Lions are ready to receive the kick. He's got a chance to return this one. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. It's first down as they head to the line.
It's Bush in the backfield.
Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. And Bush is stopped there.
Bush is a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short gain.
Second down now. Keeps it here. Matthew Stafford looking long. Clutch catch. And Tate is brought down. First down here after the completion. This play set up by the long gainer.
Bush is going to take the handoff now. Picks up about two.
Hard to score a touchdown sometimes when you get in the red zone in the NFL. Why? Because the defense doesn't have to worry about passes down the field. The offense runs it. They are ready to get it done, and they do, and stop the offense for a short game.
Incomplete as he was looking short. Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a Bills official. He was able to confirm that his injury involves broken ribs. However, the doctors won't know how many are broken until x-rays are done.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation. The defense comes out in the nickel. Bell takes it. Toss play. This time, they fail to pick up the first on third down. A rare occurrence here today. The offense is back on the field here for this fourth and five play. Stafford standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete.
Well, I'll just say this, Jim. When you're a gambling football team, you're willing to go for it on fourth down, even though you're losing in the second half and you don't get it. You just got to deal with a little bit of adversity and hope your defense can go out there and stop the other team's offense.
Backs to the wall for the offense.
Spiller takes his spot in the backfield.
Manuel from the gun. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
And they are in on Spiller.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line, and sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by him.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Spiller's lined up in a single back formation.
The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
They'll call on the services of C.J. Spiller.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
They're going to the hurry-up offense, and they're back to the line quickly. Second and 12.
Underneath and incomplete that time.
This is a tough situation for the offense. Third and long coming up, but it's a good situation also. You're leading the football game, so there's no reason to take a chance and turn this football over.
away, third down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Offense is back on the field on fourth and eight.
Jackson is in the backfield. Quarters formation here for the defense. The Bills from the 37. Gets it out for the completion. Goodwin's able to move the chains here as he's tackled down. Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Manuel's going to be in the pistol here. Will go ground. Miller off the left side. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
Well, that's just a good old physical run by the offense there, and it's good for a few yards and gets them another first down.
Holding on to the timeout. They'll rush back to the line. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. First and 10. C.J. Spiller searching for space to the right. That's a gain of 10. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Watkins is lined up in the slot. To the ground. Left side. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Nice job that time by the offense getting the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm, because you've got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
The quarterback motions the wide receiver. First down and 10. Here's the give to Brent Jackson. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Let's get the injury report from Danielle Bellini.
Guys, I just spoke with a Lions official. They're saying it's just a minor injury, so he should be back on the field pretty quickly.
That leads us to second down. And this will probably wrap things up here. Right back to him, looking out wide. And there's only 2 yards to be found right there.
Well, Phil, I enjoyed watching the game with you. And how about a final thought about that victory?
Well, you know, Jim, I wish I could say the same, that I enjoyed spending these last 3 hours with you. But that's just not the case. But, no.